The Bernoulli equation tells us that if we have a bucket full of fluid with a hole punched in the bottom for it to flow out of, the equation for that flow speed is going to look something like rho gh equals 1/2 rho v squared. So the greater the height, the greater the speed. We can actually see this if we punch a second hole in. The water on the bottom, being at a greater height differential, should go faster than the water with the higher hole.